Our project will create a 28,000-acre regenerative buffalo range that will be home to 1,500 buffalo. Our buffalo are going to be coming from a variety of sources, and in particular, we're really excited about our partnership with the U.S. Department of Interior, which has what they call a 10-year National Bison Management Plan, which is the plan and framework for how they manage all of their buffalo across all of their federal lands, National Park Service, Fish and Wildlife animals. This is the first time that a non-federal entity is a part of that National Bison Management Plan, which means that we'll be able to receive and also exchange buffalo with all the fish and wildlife herds, with all of the national park herds. The beginning and the start of this herd is coming from the Badlands National Park in South Dakota and the Theodore Roosevelt Park in North Dakota. To do anything good requires healthy relationships and partnerships. And so we're incredibly thankful for our, all of our partners.